Hello learners! Today, we are going to use paint to create a colorful background for our Bahay Kubo. A Bahay Kubo is a type of stilt house indigenous to the cultures of the Philippines. Are you ready? Let's begin! Place your paper in a landscape position. Fold it in half, then cut it. Use your thumb as a guide for the height. We're going to leave a space at the bottom of the paper. Use a pencil and draw a horizontal line. Prepare your paint or watercolor and begin painting the background. You may choose any color for the background. It's better to use a bigger brush to finish this part faster. Once you're done with the first color, try to blend it with the next color by overlapping the paint. Be careful and do not put too much water while painting. Once done, set it aside to dry. Here are other samples on how to do the background. You could also use your brush to create short horizontal strokes to imitate a sunset. For this other background, I used curved strokes to create a semicircle form. Dark spots like this on your paper indicates that your paper is still wet. It should be fully dry before you proceed to the next step. To draw the nipahat or Bahay Kubo, you'll draw with a pencil first and then trace it with a marker. I skipped the pencil part for you to easily see the design. Draw two diagonal lines for the kubo and close it with a horizontal line. For the roof, draw a triangle with the lines intersecting at the top. Add details to make it look like a hut and shade it with a marker or black crayon. Now for the coconut tree, again, use a pencil first before a marker. Draw two lines for the trunk and five curved lines for the leaves. Use tiny lines to create the leaves of the tree and repeat it for each line. What is left is to cover the remaining part with black. You may use your marker, black crayon, or even black paint if it's available. Here's another sample of a Bahay Kubo with a tree. You can copy these samples or create your own kubo design. Be creative. Once done, take a photo of your work and pass it. Great job, everyone! I'll see you soon! Bye!